I know he's been a bit silent here lately, and this is just about to change now. As I said it earlier, I would move all this scientific content to my other channel and keep everything there, but I also suggested that I would keep this channel for later use. And now this is the later use time. I know there is quite a visible, or rather audible, elephant in this room, which is that I speak English. I do it on purpose, partly because I want to make a bigger distinction between the two channels, and also because I have many friends and colleagues living abroad, and they often ask me what I do in my videos. They cannot understand it, so I decided I would make this channel to provide them as well with some insights to the background of my professional work. Okay, so will this channel be a copy of the other one, only in English? And the answer is no. In fact, not at all. Of course, I cannot really get away from science and logic because these are parts of me, but I would like to dilute these topics, enrich these topics with other things that interest me. Just a few examples: languages, learning, communication, absurd humor, photography, and many other things, because I believe that the world that we live in is really interesting. So I just want to show you my everyday expeditions in this world and also the problems I occasionally encounter. For example, very recently, while I was browsing the internet for some information, I bumped into something I identified as a potential cybersecurity threat. Okay, what would you do if a website was really suspicious? Would you close it? Would you turn off your computer? Would you report it? Well, I started a little investigation. And this got me in some trouble because I realized that the tracks lead me all the way to the government of Brazil. And this is especially scary because